one thing that in today's world, you say to a girl, hey, you shouldn't dress like that, with your shoulders out or in a shirt, skirt or leggings, because it makes a brother fall into sin. The girl goes, that's his problem, not mine. I dress how I want. I'm free in Christ. Christ paid for my sins. I can dress freely. No, but self-sacrificial love is going, I recognize men are weak. Therefore, I'm going to wear a long dress. I'm going to cover my shoulders because I don't want my brother to fall in sin.